I don't know why he liked the water. He'd never seen the ocean before. But he was young and thirsty for adventure, and our country was at war. The poster in the window promised a chance to see the world, and he figured that he had a score to set for the boys who died. And he's proud, and so am I, that he went and did his part. And I love to hear the stories that he tells. Typhoons, tattoos, geisha girls, and battles he's been in. Okinawa, Jima and Saipan. For the longest time, he wouldn't drive a car made in Japan. Daddy was a Navy man. Says it was just his duty, and that's why he volunteered. When you're 17 years old, you're just too dumb to be scared. Says he'll see again someday. As you know, old sailors never die. No, they just say. And he's proud, and so am I, that he went and did. And I love to hear the story that he tells. Typhoons, tattoos, geisha girls, and battles he's been in. Okinawa, Jima, and a car made in Japan. Daddy was a Navy man. My daddy was a Navy man.
Thank you. Thank you, veterans, for being here. We appreciate you.